This video was shot on this iPod using this camera starting now. This device was released in 2009, exactly 1 year newer than this iPod Touch. It doesn't look very good, but it also looks a lot better than it would because I have this huge video light. And if I turn that off, the quality drops a lot.
By the way, this is what the microphone sounds like.